Here today for the fourth annual Dan's Taste of Summer that encompasses two amazing foodie events, the foodie events of the Hamptons. So here I am with Benjamin Zwicker from T-Bar in New York City, Team New York City. Hey, welcome to Grill Hampton, the second annual hosted by Cafe Bustelo.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
What did you make for us today, Benjamin?
We made a grilled spicy tuna and grilled fennel salad with the au poivre sauce.
Au poivre, ooh la la, très sexy. Is this something you serve at the restaurant?
More or less. We had to change it up a little bit so everything was grilled, but we serve something like that at the restaurant.
You excited to be here?
Very excited. Beautiful day.
Who's going to win, New York City or Hamptons?
New York City.
Oh, we shall see. So I have a question for you.
What?
If you could have anyone in the world grill your dinner for you, who would it be?
You.
You know what? That's a very good choice
good
because I'm phenomenal.
I'm sure you are.
You don't know, but you, that's a good pick. I swear to God, I made the most amazing grilled lunch today. You would not believe. Okay, and what is your favorite item to grill on a grill?
Steak.
But you're making tuna.
Well, we're making tuna. We figured everybody's doing steaks. Somebody has to do fish.
You know, that's very smart because after the chefs taste 16 steak dishes, they're going to be so happy to have your tuna.
Same with the customers.
Exactly. Okay, well, may the best griller win, and good luck to you, Benjamin. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.